and so far this afternoon and early late this morning, the snow is coming down in a light form, but it hasn't been sticking because temperatures have been in the temperatures now about 2 degrees in the past night on the 30th. Well, it's a little warm. We should probably get a little bit of accumulation started up. You can see the snow area showing up on AC Doppler radar. Most of Northern Virginia and Maryland at this time. There might be a couple of areas that are getting a little sleet out there. So let's look at our basic forecast and see how much snow we do expect around the area as we change computers here. This pink shaded area means snowfall totals likely will be up around 2 feet or so. Maybe
24 to 36. John Collins.
Look
at this.
Carroll County and out in the mountains.
It's that color, isn't it?
Areas to our south, maybe west of that.